Okay, everybody knows about the five fucking stages, Jack.
Oh. Well, supposedly, I'm in denial.
I can't believe you're dating a psychiatrist.
She thinks you're stuck in the anger stage.
Fuck her.
Mary Pat?
MP? Where's my sister Lucy?
Hi.
I love your shoes, but how do you walk in them? I can barely sit in high heels.
I don't know. I'm definitely coming down with something.
Oh, if you're not feeling well.
Oh no, I actually like having a fever. You know, through a glass darkly.
I ate burgers.
I don't think I can eat anything.
Okay. So, Jack said you worked for Doctors Without Borders?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
So you met through Danny Epstein?
Oh, well, it's not like he fixed us up. He actually warned your brother about me.
He didn't warn me.
What did he say?
What did he say?
This is Dr. Delmar. Yes, 30 milligrams. No refills. Thank you.
Jack said you grew up in New Orleans. What was that like?
So I'm 6, and I'm walking down Bourbon Street with my grandmother, and the door to this bar swings open, and I see these women inside wearing pasties, and I tug on my grandmother's hand and I say, I want to go in there. And she says, you can when you're older. And I say, when? And she says, when you're 7.
And your family owns a restaurant?
A luncheonette.
Sorry?
A luncheonette.
That sounds fun. What would we order with a typical meal?
Meat and two.
Which is?
Meat and two sides.
Which sides are best?
Butter beans, grits, if you like grits.
Sorry, I think I'm going deaf.
Grits. Where's the loo?
It's through the doors, straight to the back.
What?
She can't talk about her father.
Were we talking about her father?
Thank you.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to pry.
Don't worry about it. I should be in bed.
I didn't know if you were coming.
Can I get a coffee, please?
Are you sick? You look sick.
I am sick.
Is MP coming?
We were up late. She gave me notes. On my screenplay, they were actually better than my screenplay.
Yeah, but it's easier to be a great critic than a bad artist, right?
Not to take anything away from her, right?
I was quoting you, Jack.
Thank you.
Do you think you're just being a little bit hard on her?
Did you give her dad's watch?
No. You did kind of interrogate her, Luce.
I was trying to... Forget it.
It's not a big deal. She knows this is hard for you.
What?
Just, you know, losing me or whatever, right after Dad.
Is that what she said?
Something like that, that might be hard for you, because, you know, you're alone.
Thanks. Thank you for that. Is that what you think?
I don't know. I'm just... How should I know? I'm the one you called an emotional illiterate, remember? Besides which, my brain is full of mucus.
Excuse me. I have to go to the loo.
Wake up in the middle of the night and she's sobbing. And she keeps saying how sorry she is.
What's she sorry about?
Well, finally she tells me she's in love with her old boyfriend, Alex something, on the crew team.
Are we talking about college?
Yeah.
She's been seeing him this whole time?
No, no.
How long has she been seeing him?
She's not seeing him.
But she wants to see him.
No, she just... Well, she realized how she felt. Or how she feels, I guess.
You say it like it makes sense.
The good thing is...
The good thing is?
The good thing is... She finally feels like she deserves to be happy. I blew it.
I'm sure you didn't.
No, I did. I totally blew it. Ugh, I blew it. No, I should have asked her at the boathouse in Central Park. It was the perfect moment.
I'm sure you'll have another perfect moment.
No, she said it was the perfect moment and we can never get it back.
Okay, can we just forget about perfect moments for a minute? Do you really want MP to be your wife? You want MP to be the mother of your children?
Yes.
I think you need to eat something.
I'm not hungry.
Do you think I care if you're hungry? This has nothing to do with hunger. Hunger's besides the point.
I couldn't hit her. She wanted me to hit her, I couldn't.
In bed?
Yes, of course, in bed.
Of course. She wanted you to hit her in bed and you couldn't.
Yeah.
Can I hit her?
Lucy, her father hit her.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Anyway, it's not like I have a choice.
Of course you have a choice.
And she won't call me back. I think she's seeing somebody else.
Hey, what can I do?
Just a coffee, please.
I'll have the eggs and bacon, toast and oatmeal. Thanks. Now will you tell me what Danny Epstein said?
He called her a siren. Doesn't sound that bad to me.
Unless you're a sailor in Greek mythology. Did you learn nothing in college? They get hypnotized by the sirens and they crash onto the rocks. Or die of lethargy.
Well, I don't think lethargy is fatal.
They stop eating. Just give that to anyone?
What do you think Dad would have said about her?
He would have said, she seems like a very nice girl.
your honesty shine, shine, shine.